It's a Who's Your Daddy Ultimate Event. Last week's winner is now in the game. But this week we got some news that is pretty freaking lame. Instead of four items, you can only vote for free. Cause one of them was buggy and just not meant to be. Round two.